Hello and welcome to Herudov's Garage of Model Trucks. In this video I will unbox for you something NRFB, still in the original packaging. A Herpa model truck with cast borer trailer. Herpa Exclusive Series, as written here. Here we have information and it's 1x87 small model truck like the real one for adult collectors or even children, but not suitable for children under 14 years, it says. Okay. Now let's open it and test it. Herpa Exclusive Series NRFB. I'm destroying its collector's value, but I do it for you. So here it is. Huh? What's this? So far, additional particles inside. 1096 cast borer. This is lightweight truck and trailer, and something which I didn't have in the other model trucks here is foldable cap and view of the engine. Wow, I removed the cap. Let's hope I can put it back. And it's MAN tractor truck with view of the cap inside. And whoop! The cap felt. So I maybe have to fix it. Here we have this fixation, this one. Okay. Now, it's pretty awesome. Let's do a side-by-side test. Drag race with other trucks. Here we have another MAN without trailer. Here we have this, I think it's DAF, not 100% sure. Let's see again. Here we have Actros and another Daimler truck, Western Star, with 3 axles, Sortimo. Okay, let's try cast borer, MAN. Okay, very good distance. MAN without trailer did better distance. So this time the winner is again, not this time, it's always this MAN very quality truck first, but he's always without trailer. So let's try to place him a trailer, for example this one, and see if he will have the similar distance. But the trailer is not compatible for some reason. Okay, this is a long truck. And we have this guy with car who has own engine. Thanks for watching my video and see you in my next videos.